Right, there it is then, folks.
Oh, that is nasty.
It might be all right. What do you reckon, Chris?
It's all right.
It starts sinking. Mangle wurzels. Wow.
That's observation again, isn't it?
I'm gonna swap mine, shall I? Now, do we just go straight in, shall we?
Yeah, just get out of the sight here.
Someone's already got it then,
isn't it? Yeah, but they're looking at some of the things, aren't they?
Or us.
This one looks drier.
This might be the command bunker, Colin. Remember we went down near Calais?
Yeah.
It was bricked up.
Oh, that one is a bit. Come on, this
one's
dry.
Wow!
Here.
Hey?
This side's dry. That side's got puddles.
You look at some stuff and you wonder how it gets there. How's the television got up here?
Jesus. Do you want to take that, mate? It's recording.
I thought it was your phone, man.
Sorry. See, this is alright.
See, where's glass as well?
See, now I can see what I'm filming. I don't mind.
Yeah, I know. It's that case. Unpredictable, folks.
Quite a lot of
let's get the light out.
It might be a bit...
The weather's getting bad as well.
I'm just wiping off the lens.
Camera's soaked.
That looks scary. Like trying to get the Blair Witch when you do that. Right, let's go.
I've got a lot of room.
Yeah, these are all just...
Wow. Yeah, that leaks, doesn't it?
Might be just sweat.
That's not sweat, that's cold and wet.
All the wellings you could have took.
These are the ones that are from the Portsmouth.
Right.
See, that one isn't wet. Oh, that is.
Mine feel a bit damp as well.
Yeah, but if I have one wet toe and one wet. That's the
way. Not good.
Oh. Oh, that was.
Exactly the same as the one in Calais. With those holes in the wall there. But that one had the observation post bricked up.
Big old place, this one.
Yeah.
Whoa. Look, there's someone gone through that wall. Look there.
Oh wow.
Got the runners in here, beds again.
Oh yeah, that's got to be in it.
Real box, isn't it?
An old gym. Where's racks?
Oh look.
Oh wow. Wonder what that was.
See?
There's loads of stuff in here.
Battery. Bits of crate.
Look at the size of that. That's an old bottle there.
Yeah.
The depth of the inside part, folks. Oh. Massive pipe.
Heating, isn't
it? I don't know.
Ventilation, something like that.
Wooden paneling, wires, cable is still up there.
Oh wow.
70-odd wood.
Wow!
What the hell's happened here, folks?
Wow!
That's dividing wall, isn't it? The thickness of it.
Yeah. It's got the best part of a foot thick, isn't it? Interesting, this side's much lower. Ian?
Right.
This side's lower.
Oh, yeah.
That's like quite a bit.
Look at that damage there.
And there, look.
What's that stuff on your back, Colin?
Was it white stuff?
Yeah, like bird poop.
Pulled up for warmth.
Just the same, aren't they? The same rooms.
Lost all the blast doors, isn't it?
Lost everything. Yeah, sad, isn't it? Mm. What happens to them?
Oh, still goes on going.
Yeah, oh, more rooms, mate.
Oh, look, they're going that way. Even
have
to walk out.
Fresh air. A lot of rubbish around here.
What has happened? Look at it.
There's tiles on these bits.
Do you reckon they tried blowing it up or something?
Might have been a near miss. These look like... like bullet marks. Holes. Shrapnel.
Someone's been digging around, look. To...
How much damage do you get from like a grenade or something? I don't think, not a lot, I don't think. Shrapnel will just get marks on
out, doesn't it? Yeah.
Looks like someone's had a proper go at the walls for something. Look at this, it looks like folded out.
Wow.
Look, that doesn't look like it's been. Has someone been through it, Jack?
Looking for treasures, folks. Thieves.
Looking for the gold.
Nazi gold. That is serious.
Just...
that is real serious stuff, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Maybe a small bit, but...
part of the light switch?
Yeah. I like the way that they've gone to the effort, you know. They could just have a light switch on the wall, but no.
Pull it in a little...
in a little box. All that sort of thing has to go into that before they pull the
concrete. Yeah.
See now.
Oh right, yes, yeah, sorry.
You've been up, you haven't been this way, have you?
No, I haven't been this side yet. Wow,
look at
that,
it's panelling.
Why is it, it seems every single bundle has got burnt wood. It's all burnt, folks. What the hell has been going on here? Got writing now. I don't know if that's original or VXV.
Quite extensive bunker, isn't it?
Yeah.
Worth having the money field. So, what do you reckon? Communications or something?
Oh, there's command bunker. Command.
Okay.
So, they're probably. Do you remember that one in Calais, Colin? You went,
what?
We had, went crawl in, didn't we, on hands and knees?
That one.
Yeah. It was exactly the same as this.
Was
it was
it?
Full up with sand at the upper end.
It's not almost. Oh, ah. Just about crawled through it. Oh.
What's that?
Banged your head, mate.
That hurts.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
In general?
I'm beginning to wonder today. I can't talk, I can't walk.
Fucking hell. Oh, is he not cut?
No, it's just, my head's quite hard, you see.
Volvo? What was the other,
that was yesterday. earlier. I smashed my head on a beam earlier. I'm beginning to wonder if I should have the spaz hat on.
Yeah, do you want me to get it?
Look at that.
Stalactites.
Oh, look, it's made a little crustacean.
Man. Right, so to get out of here, folks.
It's bleak out there, isn't it?
The weather is bad.
We're going over there to that bit there. We're going to see that,
Must apologise for the rain on the lens, folks.
Pretty mental. Mental day.
Where's Colin?
Dead. Buried alive.
In the bunker. Hitler's bunker.
There's another welly over there. A pair of wellies. Don't you worry about standing on the glass. This is probably why my wellies leak from standing
Colin,
on the
you
glass.
Got your wellies on. Ouch.
Where's he gone?
He's there. Cole.
Yeah?
Have you got wellies on?
Yeah.
There's some more here, some brand new ones. You might as well take them, because yours are leaking.
Well, look at the size. I did look. I don't want to check.
You did look?
There's another one over there, you see.
Well, that was a little gem, wasn't it?
It was.
A little gem indeed.
Quite a big gem, actually.
Yeah. It's a shame we didn't find any paintings in there, though. That's what we're after. Those real, real gems.
This is still history, though.
It's still history, but, you know... That is stuff that we need
you
to record.
You can't just turn around and say, oh, it's not good enough.
It's not good enough. This is rubbish, folks.